Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Awesome Blossom. I post delicious recipes regularly on my channel, so just subscribe it for some amazing recipes. And if you love my recipes, then just give them a big thumbs up and share it with your family and friends. And if you have any comments or suggestions, then just leave them in the comment section below. So today I'm sharing with you all a wonderful paratha recipe. So this is a multi-layered, flaky, crispy Indian flatbread, and the place of origin is Malabar in Kerala, and that is why the name is Malabar Parotta or Kerala Parotta. But in northern parts of India, it is known by the name of Lachcha Paratha, and it is a very popular street food out there. So traditionally, eggs were used in the preparation of Malabar Parotta, but we are not going to add any eggs here. So this is a vegetarian version of Malabar Parotta. And if you want me to share the recipe of Lachcha Paratha made of wheat flour, then just leave a comment in the comment section below and I will share it too. So without any further ado, let's get started with this yummy and delicious recipe of Lachcha Paratha. Till then, goodbye.